Now, in the case of really shallow contamination, we have basically two options. The first option is to excavate. It's essentially to excavate the shallow layers and to treat them in ex situ piles, still on site, but to treat them and then to backfill them where they were. That's option one. A second option, if we really don't want to excavate, is to treat them horizontally. We then make we bring trenches and we put the heating wells inside those trenches, and up to 1.5 meter thickness, we can treat horizontally without excavation.